one of those things that people see on the menu and they just get really curious about it right away. It sounds weird when you first hear about it, but we eat pulled pork sandwiches on bread all the time, so why not eat it on a pancake? And the whole play is sweet and savory. But you know, I always think it's good for a restaurant to have that one kind of over-the-top portion. And this is definitely our over-the-top portion. I mean, when you get the plate of food, I haven't actually put it on the scale, but it's into the pounds. It is only a handful of people who have eaten the entire dish. So you get the sweet, spicy, smoky barbecue sauce and pulled pork mixed with the sweet pancake and the syrup on top of it all, and it pulls it all together.